Good morning. What a glorious long weekend we have enjoyed leading into this week of schooling. I hope you were all involved in a special bank holiday Friday and the 75th anniversary of VE Day. We are now here at the beginning of week four of this half term, and I thought I would take you on a journey around the grounds of Hoe Bridge School so that you can see how everything is looking, remember some good times, see some familiar faces, albeit from a distance, and do all of this from a viewing point that you won't have seen very often before. Are you ready? Let's go. So here I am in front of our brand new dining room and performing arts centre. We are, as I promised, going to set off now on a journey around the Hoe Bridge grounds. Enjoy. Here we go.
Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that can go to space. With the air, like I don't care.
Wasn't that fun? Stay tuned later for a fun clip to finish this assembly. I'd like to talk to you again now about STEAM projects. I thought we couldn't beat the robot collection, and yet your dens were simply magnificent. What a fabulous response to this project, and great to see so much team building on display from you and your families. Congratulations to you all. Week three is design and build a scarecrow to go into your garden or to be displayed outside at school. Think about some themes, a book or a film character that may inspire you. The scarecrow from The Wizard of Oz, the Marvel Straw Man, or Wurzel Gummidge. If you haven't heard of Wurzel Gummidge and Aunt Sally, look them up. A little light entertainment from the distant past. Can be any size. Use your old materials or items you have at home. Please remember that all of our projects and competitions are for the whole family to be involved in, working together as a team and having lots of fun. You may have noticed on Twitter and Facebook that we have been sharing your stories of the past couple of weeks. We have had many pieces related to our Awareness Week, which showed so much diversity in what you have been doing. The sports challenges look like great fun, and we clearly have some very talented children amongst us. With our sporting challenges, these are also open to parents. So children, engage with mum and dad, and let's see some of them succeeding or even failing in these challenges. We are happy for you to share all of your activities with us, and this week I would like to call upon our musical children to come alive, play your instruments, and send your pieces into us. We will put them together in a compilation and publish at the beginning of next week, so don't miss out. I'm now delighted to announce the birthdays for this week. So happy birthday to Thomas Lever, Elizabeth Bailey, Luke Kassir, Bricken Grimshare, Arthur Klinstra, Rayan Nawaz, Joshua Bowen, Aaron Clark, Amelia Eames, and Jensen Weaver. I hope you all have a wonderful day and celebrate in style. The best of luck to all of you who are taking part in the Spot the Difference challenge this week. Some of them are slightly easier to see than others, but good luck to you all. May I remind you that each week we will have five differences in this assembly compared to the one from last week. All you need to do is note down those five differences, send your answers through to reception at hoebridgeschool.co.uk, and finally check the bulletin on the Friday of that week for the answers. Good luck with this week's challenge. Please stay tuned at the end of my farewell so that you can share some funny footage of Mr. Harding's dog, Will, who did not want to allow the drone to land at the end of our shoot. Have a fun week and harness our ethos of happiness, confidence, and achievement in everything we do. Semper Optimum Meum, always my best. Goodbye, stay safe, and God bless.